Welcome to the Sunny Heat video tutorials. This tutorial is about the surface temperature. What is the surface temperature? The surface temperature is the temperature that the surface of the Sunny Heat infrared heater has. In general, the following applies: the higher the surface temperature, the higher the thermal radiation. Where can I set the surface temperature? The surface temperature can be set in the menu under Control, Surface Temperature. What is the Maximum Surface Temperature menu? In the Maximum Surface Temperature menu, you can set the maximum temperature that the surface of the Sunny Heat infrared heater may have. Each Sunny Heat infrared heater has an integrated control system. This means that the surface temperature is automatically controlled by the Sunny Heat infrared heater as needed. However, the surface temperature up to which the Sunny Heat infrared heater may heat can be determined as a maximum. For example, it can be specified that the infrared heater may heat up to a maximum surface temperature of 120 degrees Celsius. The maximum surface temperature can be set up with the plus button or down with the minus button. Sunny Heat infrared heaters for the living room can be set to a maximum surface temperature of 180 degrees Celsius. Note, according to legal regulations, the maximum surface temperature for electric heating may not exceed room temperature plus 100 degrees Celsius. If the lowest point of the installed infrared heater is higher than 180 centimeters, the maximum surface temperature can be set higher. By pressing the confirmation button, the changes are accepted and you return to the previous menu. If you press the back button instead of the confirmation button, you return to the previous menu without saving the changes. What is the display menu? The current surface temperature is displayed in the display menu. Pressing the back button several times takes you back to the main display. The maximum surface temperature was changed and the current surface temperature was displayed. We have now come to the end of this tutorial. The Cree Systems team says thank you for listening. More information about Sunny Heat is available at sunnyheat.com.